So I read on the internet that cats get on your laptop because they're mirroring you. And so if you get them their own laptop, they'll leave you alone. And look at this little businessman!